gentlemen, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Webcam! It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. Big move coming. Natalya very well could be the most technically sound diva in the entire WWE.
As Natalya likes to say, she's manly by nature. I'm not exactly sure what that means, but I like it.
And there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Oh, Natalya's so comfortable in the ring. I'm not sure I've ever seen a diva more adept at our craft.
Natalya is a third generation diva and the only female that ever graduated from the dungeon. Pulled it up like an accordion. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Hard shot to the back of the skull.
What a punch!
That's not good.
Look at this. One, two,
and she kicks out at two. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Lifted and now placed upside down. Tied up in the turnbuckle there. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Hitting one of those shots could give you a concussion. Michael, I love diva matches. No, I hope heaven is kind of like this. No!
And now looking to put her away. Incredible strength displayed there by Natalya.
Watch it! Where did she get it from? How is she still going? Bang! That'll chip your teeth.
Natalya has the leg, which can only mean one thing. Sharpshooter. Natalya's keeping the Hart family tradition alive. Natalya gets the victory.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
Boy, did that submission hold the paper.